Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. On this channel, I teach mainly English and math. If this is your first time here, consider subscribing and click on the bell icon. Let's get into our lesson today. Hi everyone, okay, welcome to this week's lesson. Okay, last week we learned about different body parts and I actually asked you to do the spelling for these 8 words, but I didn't see anyone sending in the answers, so after you watch this video, you can ask your parents to give you spelling on these 8 words. Number 1, head. Number 2, arm. Number 3, fingers. Number 4, hand, knee, leg, toes, and foot. So all these 8 words, you need to remember the spelling and do the spelling and send in the answers later. Okay, so please remember to do your spelling. Okay, today let's look at this song. Before we start the song, let's look at the different animals here. Okay, the first one is Larry Lizard. Okay, this is a lizard. This is Bella Bird. It's a bird. This is Dan Dolphin. Okay, it's a dolphin. Kate Kangaroo. Kangaroo. Lucy Ladybird. Ladybird. Charlie Cheetah. Okay, so listen to the song first and then later let's find out what the animals can do. Okay, what the animals can do.
Student's book, page 96. 1. Listen and sing.
Okay, so let's look at the song lyrics now. Okay, the first one, who am I? I can sing. Okay, did you identify the correct animals? So which animal can sing? It's Bella Bird. Okay, Bella Bird. Okay, number 2, who am I? I can swim. Okay, which animals can swim here? It's then the dolphin. Okay, dolphin can swim. Okay, next, who am I? I can jump up high. Okay, which animal can jump up high? It's the kangaroo. Okay, the kid kangaroo. Next, who am I? I can run. Okay, which animal can run very fast here? The fastest animal here is cheetah. Right, cheetah. Who am I? I can dance. Now look at the picture here. Which animal can dance here? It's Larry Lizard. Okay, Larry Lizard can dance. Next, who am I? I can crawl and fly. Okay, can crawl, can fly is the ladybird. Okay, it's the ladybird. All right, so here we got all six animals. Bird can sing, kangaroo can jump, dolphin can swim, Larry Lizard can dance, ladybird can crawl and fly, and cheetah can run fast. All right? Okay, next we want to look at this activity over here. Okay, later I'll play an audio clip for you to listen, and then you need to tick or cross, okay, based on what they can do or what they can't do. So there will be two people here, Sophie and Tom. Okay, so later you listen. If Sophie can play the tennis, then you put a tick here. If Sophie can't play the tennis, then you put a cross here. Okay, let's look at the activities first. Okay, the first one is play tennis. Okay, number one, play tennis. Number two is play the piano. Number three is ride a horse. Number four is ride a bike. Number five is swim. Number six is dance. Okay, let's listen to the audio clip.
Newton's book, page 97. 1. Look and say. Then listen and tick or cross.
Hello, Sophie. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can.
Can you play tennis?
No, I can't.
Can you play the piano?
Yes, I can.
Can you ride a horse?
Yes, I can.
And can you ride a bike?
Yes, I can.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can.
Can you dance?
No, I can't.
Thank you, Sophie. Hello, Tom. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can.
Can you play tennis, Tom?
No, I can't.
Can you play the piano?
No, I can't.
Can you ride a horse?
No, I can't. But I can ride a bike.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can. And I can dance.
Thank you, Tom.
Student's book.
Right, did you get all the answers correctly? Okay, so let's check the answers together, shall we?
Student's book, page 97. 1. Look and say. Then listen and tick or cross.
Hello, Sophie. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can.
Can you play tennis?
No, I can't.
Can you play the piano?
Yes, I can.
Can you ride a horse?
Yes, I can.
And can you ride a bike?
Yes, I can.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can.
Can you dance?
No, I can't.
Thank you, Sophie. Hello, Tom. Can I ask you some questions?
Yes, you can.
Can you play tennis, Tom?
No, I can't.
Can you play the piano?
No, I can't.
Can you ride a horse?
No, I can't. But I can ride a bike.
Can you swim?
Yes, I can. And I can dance.
Thank you, Tom.
Okay, so did you get all the answers correctly? Right? So if someone can do something, they will say yes, I can. Or if they can't do something, they will say, no, I can't. Okay, so this is your second homework for today. Remember, your first homework is the spelling. Okay, please do your spelling and submit your answers on Google Classroom. Okay, this is your second homework. So you look at this chart here. Okay, there are four characters here, right? We have Misty, Thunder, Flash, and Whisper. So there are three activities here. The first one is skipping, okay, skip. The second one is touch my toes. The third one is stand on one leg. Okay, stand on one leg. Okay, so the first girl here is Misty. Okay, and then the boy is Thunder. The third girl is Flash. And the last boy is Whisper. Okay, so for example, Misty can skip. Can you see the tick here? She can touch her toes. She can stand on one leg. So here, you write the answers here. Can you see Misty here? Okay, I can skip. So here you write, I can touch my toes. I can stand on one leg. Okay, so if someone cannot do something like this, Thunder cannot touch his toes, then you answer, I can't touch my toes. Okay, so I'll be attaching these files on Google Classroom. So this is your second homework. Okay, so please do your homework. That's all for today. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.